But I'm doing.
Okay, I'm here. You can start. You gotta laugh. Okay.
What are you going to bring that out here for?
We can make some noise with that bad boy.
Something. What do you want me to do? I was supposed to come out here, so I'm out here.
You told her to drop what she's doing.
Okay. Back in the old
days.
Wait, Donna's not here yet.
In Ireland, now this is.
Donna.
All right, start all over. No, Donna. Donna, get here.
The pubs.
Hold on. All right. Action.
Okay.
Roll them.
They had pubs and rooms upstairs and whatnot. Well, the pubs over there are only open for a couple hours in the afternoon, and then in the evening for another couple hours. I think they open in the evening 7 to 7. If they open at 7, they got to close at 10. And if they open at 7:30, they got to close at 10:30. That's all the hours they're allowed, and 2 hours in the afternoon. Okay? So anyhow, old McGillicuddy, the drunk, town drunk, and the guy closed the tavern, went to bed, him and his wife. Now, this is before indoor plumbing, which is only back in the 40s. Before they ever started indoor plumbing over there, believe me. So, they're in bed, bam, 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 on the door of the tavern. So, he gets some, hey, he says, who's there? He opened the shutter, hey, who's there? He says, it's McGillicuddy. He says, what do you want, man? He says, I want my half and half. He says, you dumb drunk. He says, go home. He says, after time. And he closed the shutters and he goes back to bed. Bam, 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 bam. He was there. McGillicuddy. What do you want, man? I told you to go home. He says, I want my half and half. He said, you get no half and half, McGillicuddy. It's after time. That's it. He closed the shutters, goes back to bed. Bam, bam, bam. He reaches under the bed, gets the pot, comes over to the door. Who's there? He says, McGillicuddy. He says, what do you want, lad? He said, I want me half and half. He says, here you are. And he emptied the pot on him. So off mine and off the missus, he says. Take your choice.
That's gross.
There's no more Scottish this year.